you little further westward, agriculturally speaking, to where the sweet smell of freshly mown grass pervades our hairy nostrils.